Continuing chapter 5, functions and graph. 5.4, exponential and logarithmic function. These are the learning outcome for these subtopics. Exponential function is a function of the form fx equal to a power of x, where a should be greater than 0 and a cannot be 1. The most important exponential function is e power of x, where e is defined as e equal to 1 plus 1 over m power of m as m goes to infinity. The value of e equal to 2.718281 and so on. In general, for any function of the form fx equal to a power of x and a greater than 1, graph of function is approaching 0 to infinity and the graph will not touch 0. Exponential function with base e. For x is a real number, the equation fx equal to e power of x defined as the exponential function with base e. Consider the graph below. Gx is e power of x and fx is e power of 2x. So e2x is more steep than e power of x. And e power of 1 over 2x is wider than ex. Domain for all graph fx, gx and hx equal to negative infinity to infinity, and range for all three graph fx, gx and hx equal to 0 to infinity. The shape of graph of fx equal to e power of x is the same as fx equal to a power of x, where a greater than 0. Steps for sketching exponential graph. First, we have shape. For a greater than 1, we have ex from negative x to positive x, and from negative x to negative ex. And this, both of this graph, x is positive. Positive e, negative. So, plus 1, negative e, negative x. In this two graph, we have negative x here. Above x axis, positive e, and below x axis, negative e. Then, asymptote is the value of constant. If the function is fx equal to ax plus c, then c here is the asymptote. And then sketch graph. Lastly, intercept when x equal to 0 or when y equal to 0. Example, sketch the graph of the following function. From the graph, state the domain and range for each of the function. A, fx equal to e power of x plus 2. E positive, x positive, shape is going up. Next, asymptote is plus constant. Since constant is 0, so asymptote is at y equal to 0. Asymptote is y equal to 0 is here. And graph is from negative x to positive x. And this graph must not cross x axis because asymptote is at y equal to 0. And label the graph fx. And graph has y-intercept at x equal to 0, y equal to e 0 plus 2. So e squared. Domain for f equal to negative infinity to infinity. And range of f equal to from asymptote 0 not included to infinity. Next example, fx equal to negative e power of x minus 2. Shape negative e positive x going down to asymptote is at y equal negative 2. Sketch graph, asymptote is at y equal to negative 2. And graph is from negative x going down. And graph cannot cross asymptote. So this is fx. And fx cross y axis at x equal to 0, y equal to negative e 0 minus 2. So negative e power of 0 is 1 minus 2 equal to negative 3. So y-intercept is at negative 3. Domain for fx is negative infinity to infinity, and range of f is lowest point of graph is negative infinity up to the asymptote negative 2. Since fx cannot cross the asymptote, fx equal to 2e power of negative x plus 5. Shape positive e negative x, so from right to above going towards negative x. And then asymptote is constant y equal to 5. Sketch graph at y equal to 5. Sketch graph from positive x towards negative x going up. So this is fx. Fx cross y axis at x equal to 0, y equal to 2e minus 0 plus 5. So e power of 0 is 1. 1 times 2 plus 5, 7. So y-intercept is at y equal to 7. This is the graph for fx. Domain for f is from negative infinity to infinity. And range of fx cannot cross the asymptote, so lowest point will be 5, not included, up to infinity. Dfx equal to 2 power of x. The shape of graph from negative x to positive x going up, second asymptote. Since constant is 0, so asymptote is at y equal to 0. Then sketch graph, asymptote is at y equal to 0. Yeah. And graph from negative x toward positive x equal to 0, y equal to 2 power of 0, 1. So the y-intercept is at y equal to 1. And domain graph does not stop at any point, so negative infinity to infinity. Range, lowest point of graph is approaching asymptote 0 to infinity. Next example, fx equal to 1 over 3 power of x. Since the shape is for a greater than 1, so we need to simplify 1 over 3. 1 over 3 is 3 negative 1 power of x. So 3 negative x. Then sketch this graph. Shape is 3 negative x. So from positive to negative x. Second asymptote plus constant is 0. Asymptote is at y equal to 0. And sketch graph. Asymptote is at y equal to 0. And graph from positive x to negative. Fx cross y axis at x equal to 0. When x equal to 0, y equal to 3 minus 0. So 1. Domain for f is from negative infinity up to infinity. And range of f, lowest point of graph is 0, not included, and infinity. These are your exercises. Please submit exercises at the end of lecture.